The BMC on Wednesday started demolishing the Bandra office of Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut for alleged unauthorized modification extension, officials said here. A team of the BMC H West ward officers, accompanied by police, reached the office with bulldozers, JCB and other heavy equipment and took up the demolition work from the outside. The development came barely hours after the BMC posted a notice outside the office rejecting a reply filed by Kangana's lawyer Rizwan Siddiqui to the Tuesday notice, in which the civic body had listed a series of violations in the ongoing work in her office. The BMC executive engineer said that he was satisfied that the illegal works were being carried out and the actress had failed to produce the permissions, approval or sanctions for it as per BMC laws. The latest development came 2 days after a BMC team paid a surprise visit to her office and surveyed the premises at the bungalow No. 5 Chetan Row House, Nargis Dutt Road, Bandra West on September 7. The survey was followed by the notice to Ranaut to stop the ongoing works within 24 hours in her office of Manikarnika Films on Tuesday. The bungalow, which Ranaut had bought 3 years ago, is listed as a residential property by the BMC.